So we decided to drive all the way out to Oxnard, Channel Island, to check out this seafood restaurant. It's pretty good so far. We had what I ordered is the spider crab, steamed spider crab, the shrimp combo where you have steamed shrimp, and the grilled sea bass with french fries and stuff. It's supposed to be good. It's really cute, this little place. So I'm gonna film the other part for you and we'll see. Okay, thank you. In Oxnard, we're having seafood. So this is the live crab, live seafood. And that's where they steam it inside there. That's where the price is. It's pretty cool. All these are like live seafood here. Everybody's enjoying the live seafood. The price seems pretty reasonable. We can enjoy a nice day out here with nice benches and tables.
Green and red pieces here?
So this is the inside of the crab. It tastes super sweet. This, I think the spider crab is sweet inside, so it's worth trying. It's really inexpensive, worth trying, okay? Give it a try. Yummy! Thank you. Okay, so here we have our grilled sea bass with french fries, coleslaw, and french bread. And then I have a plate of steamed shrimp. There's supposed to be 22 of them, so I'm gonna count to see if there's 22. All right. So I'm not gonna eat it for you because it just looks weird and rude if I eat it. So this is the food, but I'm gonna see if I can count to see if there are actually 22 shrimps, okay? Because they said 22. Let's take a quick count to see if there are 22. 2, 4. If there's not 22, I'm gonna complain because it's 22. 4, 6, 8,
10, 12, 14, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Right.
Exactly 22. All right. If we go inside.
Oh, Tiffany, all the rice is over there. Okay, all the rice so far. Can we have one in there?
Condiment? We go out here, this is the beach, the water, very pretty. Oops. Very pretty. Up here. Out by the waters. Ah, sorry, my foot. The sky. Very pretty, there's a lighthouse. All right, we'll see how the food tastes in a bit. Hi, so apparently the spider crab is super sweet. Super good live seafood. I don't know, my hand is in the way, so I'm gonna do one more up flip, okay? I'm gonna do a flip and then watch. Moving around, so you can see the steam of the crab. Okay, flip back. So it's super sweet. All the seafood is pretty good. The food is really good. It's a must try. The price is reasonable, so I encourage everyone to try, okay? So I think the seafood company, HC Seafood Company, I'm gonna post the address again. Just like and follow, and I'll do more of food searches everywhere, okay? Okay, thank you everyone. Bye, have a great day.